Is that something you know you can fix?
Absolutely. You know, we just gotta go well. We just gotta put in the work. You know, we gotta pay attention to the details. We gotta tackle better. We gotta get off block better. It's all the things that we know we can do. We practice all the time. We just
and knowing that you're still not out of it still makes you feel a little better. You've got to ask for help now. Somebody else.
Absolutely, but we got a lot of questions. We still got a lot of football left to be played, you know, and we're gonna keep on preparing like no other.
Damon, what happened on the fake field goal? I know you were one of the guys out there. Obviously, surprise.
Of course it was surprised. Everybody knows kick the field goal, but I think it was very well drawn up to what we've been putting on film, and they kind of executed it to the best way they could.
Damien, do you think y'all, I say took these guys lightly, but took your foot off the gas maybe after the bye week?
Not necessarily. You know, we just didn't play well. I mean, it could be a lot of different other things. We didn't play well as a defense. We didn't play well. We didn't really play well on specials, and I don't really think we played well on offense. We kind of got beat, and that's the only way it goes.
Do you wonder what if Todd was here or?
Nah, you can't. That's something we'll never know.
Do you think the lopsided nature of it wouldn't have mattered, or who knows?
We'll never know.